most people wouldn't have the nerve to do. I got to know Terry because he was going to produce, he asked me to direct a movie, which we, you know, worked on for a bit and never happened, and we became friends, and I went and did, shot some second unit on the New World before I was in the DGA, so I think the AD department were very unhappy on that movie, and they got me fired. And, you know, that was the story behind.